Me, Zeki.
Mike.
As you can see, love is in the air at Caribou Hill Secondary. You can tell by the artwork on the walls. And today, we're going to be asking people if they have a Valentine. Coral. Please. It's almost Valentine's Day, Coral.
Okay.
Please? Okay, so as you can see, Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you have a Valentine?
Maybe.
Is it me?
It can be.
Oh, shit! Do you have a Valentine?
Yes.
Is it Yelena?
No.
Is it Sahar?
No.
Is it Serena?
No.
Is it Jannik?
Fuck.
No.
I'd rather kill myself.
Okay. Do you have a Valentine?
No.
Do you have a Valentine?
Maybe.
Who is it?
No names.
I'd rather have more than one Valentine.
Me and Dubla?
What?
What?
Yeah.
What's up, gorgeous?
Yes.
You're looking good today. Why you look so good?
Thank you.
Do you have a Valentine?
Yes. No.
Can I be your Valentine?
Sure.
Any ladies on your mind?
You.
You want to take it back?
Hell yes.
Okay. What's up, gorgeous?
Huh?
What's up, gorgeous?
Says you.
Ooh. Do you have a Valentine?
Maybe.
Is it me? The shit that goes down at Caribou is crazy.
I don't agree with that.
Yes, he does. Jackie, how you doing, babe? You look gorgeous today.
Hmm?
You look gorgeous today.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Yeah, you look really good today. It's almost Valentine's Day. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Do you have a Valentine?
I do not.
Can I be your Valentine?
You can.
Marquis! Can we ask you some questions? It's almost Valentine's Day. You know that, right? Do you have a special lady coming up? Special lady? Who is it? Your wife? Your daughter?
Girlfriend.
Your girlfriend? Whoa! Yo, Marquis! Yo, how many you got?
One.
Is that how loyal you are?
Sorry?
Is that how loyal you are? You
need very, very loyal. One and only one.
One and only?
I love you only.
That's good. Thank you.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, you too. It's almost Valentine's Day. You know that, right?
It's almost what?
Valentine's Day?
Yeah.
Do you have Valentine?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is it me?
It's part of your family.
It's part of my family?
Yeah.
Is it my mom?
Yeah.
Can I do one?
My mom's his Valentine. Who is it?
Not Cole.
Oh, there's Cole, drama at Caribou. Cole, how do you think about your girlfriend saying that she's not your Valentine?
I don't know.
You're just not feeling it right now?
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Jack claims to be 177% African while I'm 200. Do you have a Valentine today? Do you have a Valentine, Rio?
Yes, I do.
Is it me?
Just say yes. It's Ben, look at him.
Is it me?
He's wonderful. Are you perfect?
Do you have a Valentine?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want a Valentine.
You want me his Valentine?
Can I be your Valentine?
No, I'm okay.
Damn.
Are you buying me a telegram?
I'll buy you a condom. Do you have a Valentine?
No, I don't.
I mean, like, I know you're Josh's sister, but like, you know, he doesn't have to find out. Can I be your Valentine?
Can Zeki be my Valentine?
You'd rather have Zeki?
No. Zeki, you gotta turn the camera back
on. I'm like a brother to you?
Yeah.
Damn. I got family zone. You miss 100% of the shots that you don't take. You know who said that? Hakeem Olajuwon.
Can I have both of you guys?
No. One or the other. You either pick Big Black Chocolate or you pick this guy. See, look at the height difference, Rio.
You know, Zeki, no.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. I said 411 heels are perfect.
You texted that to me.
What does Zeki sent you? Nothing. Exactly. What has he ever told you? Nothing.
Rhea, I know that you like corn and sour cream.
She told me put my heart in the bag.
Exactly.
And nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast.
Don't touch me. Do you have a Valentine?
Not yet.
You mind if we ask you a couple questions? Mr. Loverman himself? See, he's taking us to his secret interview location that no one knows about. Is there a special lady for you this Friday?
Unfortunately not, but you know, I still got two more days, so I need
two more
out
days.
There.
It's Valentine's Day this Friday. You're wondering if the Caribou Casanova has a special lady for the night.
Oh, that one's tough.
Kishan? Does he?
It's anonymous. Dude.
Anonymous?
Y'all keep things low.
I keep it low key. You want to plug your snap?
Hey, plug your snap is AndreaXandrea775. Yeah. Add me up. Prep for Friday, man. I'm kind of lonely, you know?
Kind of lonely.
Cheer me up.
Zero.
Damn. The Caribou Casanova has no bodies.
I'm a virgin.
He's a virgin. No, it's almost Valentine's Day. You know that, right? So I was wondering, do you have a special lady partner?
No, I don't.
Can I be your special lady partner?
Psych.
Dude, you're like pretty nice, you know. Like,
yeah.
10 out of 10 condition. You already know.
It's gonna happen.
I named my wiener.
That's too much.
Yo. No. I had to name mine.
What'd you name?
And obviously, since like mine's bigger and better, name my Knight Pterodactyl.
Pterodactyl. Wise words from the Caribou Casanova, Jaden Prince Prasad himself. Thank you. Oh, one more word.
I'm a virgin.
He's a virgin.
Is there a Mrs. Fox?
Not yet.
Well, I'm just meeting up with a couple of my girlfriends, and then we're doing, what's that new trend called, like Galentine's Day?
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. It's almost Valentine's Day. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Is there a special lady for the night?
No, there is. I already have a Valentine.
Is it Katie?
No, it's not.
Ooh. I have social studies right now. Moab! Mr. is the man of the town. Look at his forest, broski. I see the drip today. Is there a special lady for Friday night this week?
Myself.
You're your own special lady?
Yeah, yo.
Have a Valentine's, Walla?
No.
Why not?
Because I am an independent woman.
You're an independent woman?
Yes. I don't need no man.
You don't need no man. So, who's your Valentine?
No one.
No one?
No one.
You've already broken my heart once today, Rhea. I think you've done enough.
I'm sorry.
I think you've done enough. Do you have a Valentine's this Friday?
No, I don't.
Do you have a Valentine's this week?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Baha.
That's not what he said. Can I be your Valentine?
Sure.
I can?
Yeah.
Drop your ID and I'll be on my way.
Bruh, she don't got no one. No one want her ugly ass.
You know what I'm saying?
So, Ezra, you know, I'm not gonna lie. You're a pretty attractive man, no homo, you know. Do you have a special lady for Friday night?
Nah, chill. We don't do that shit around here.
You don't do that shit around here? Cooler. Do you have a Valentine?
I wish.
Why not? This dude's 6'5", bro. Ladies, hit him up. Drop your snaps in the comments.
Keep it low key.
Might be.
Yo, if anything happens, bro, it's between me and the shorty, you know?
It's between him and the shorty. Okay, gotta keep it confidential. Why don't you have a Valentine?
My heart belongs to someone.
And she doesn't like you back?
No.
Damn. I know how it feels, cool. I don't worry. I know how it feels. You should be playing Lucid Dreams when that happens. Well. You know, today was a pretty eventful day. You know, we asked a couple people who has a Valentine, who doesn't, you know. Jaden Prasad said some wise words. His brother, not so wise words. I may have gotten rejected like 10 times, but it's okay. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. To class! Boom, 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 boom. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Drop your snaps if you're interested.
No, you're not. You can't do that.
$18,926 on a good day.
What about on a bad day?
Four.